So if for some reason or another your wands get broken, now with a two wand system, you can hold a wand like that, you can glue it there in such a way you don't see it, so like that. Eh? So don't think the broken one is useless and come for replacement. Use it like this, okay? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.